Hello pretty girls, so this is the face makeup. I have also added a bindi neck piece and a hand bracelet. Also worn this Indian suit for giving it an Indian touch, and look at this stunning eye makeup. I have made this video purposely because it is a wedding season and many weddings are there to attend. So I thought that this video will help you guys to go to a wedding by getting ready this way. So that's why I thought to make this video and upload it for you guys. So let's get started with the video. So here I am using MAC Select Cover Up Concealer to conceal my eyes. So I am applying it on my eyelids and also under my eyes. Now I am blending it with beauty blender, that is mini beauty blender. So here I am using Maybelline Superfresh White Compact for applying it on my eyelids and also under my eyes. And here I am using Too Faced Semi Sweet Chocolate Bar Palette, and I am using the shade Peanut Butter for my crease and outer V. Now I'm using pudding shade from the same palette for my crease and outer V, and just blending it back and forth. So I am applying blueberry squirrel from the same palette on inner corner of my eye and taking it to middle of the eye. Now I am using Makeup Revolution Mermaids Forever 32 Ultra Eyeshadow Palette, and I'm taking the shade Waves in it and applying it to middle of my eyelid. As you can watch in the video. And now I'm taking the shade Land from the same Makeup Revolution palette and applying it to the side of the shade Wave as shown in the video. Now I am taking the shade Turtle and applying it besides Land shade. Now the last eyeshadow I am going to use on my eyes, pack 34 semi matte eyeshadow in golden. So now I'm applying the shade Wave or under 1/4 part of the lash line, and now I'm taking the shade Land and applying it to other 1/4 part under the lash line, and the last, that is golden pack eyeshadow, I'm applying it to the remaining eye. Now I'm taking the shade Seashell from the Makeup Revolution palette and applying it to my inner corner of eye and also below my eyebrow for highlighting that part, as you can watch in the video. Now I'm taking this big eyeliner. It is from some local brand, but I just love the packaging, that's why I just purchased it. It is a navy blue eyeliner, so I'm just applying it on my eye. Now I'm taking this Mascara waterproof mascara and applying it to my lashes. Now I'm taking this Miss Claire transparent mascara and applying it to my lower lashes. Now I'm taking this Anastasia Beverly Hills brow definer in Ebony shade and just filling my brows and just shaping them. I am using Miss Claire primer in 02 beige shade for priming my face. So I am applying it on my face and on my neck and just blending it with my hands. You know that I love Miss Claire primer a lot, so that's why I use it every time I have to do makeup. And here I am using LA Girl Pro Conceal in orange and in green corrector. So I'll be using this orange corrector to correct any dark spots I have on my face, and I'll be using this green corrector for redness. So I'll be applying this both shades wherever I have dark spots and wherever I have redness. And now I'm using this beauty blender to blend it by dabbing the beauty blender on the places where I have used this orange and green correctors on my face. Now I'm using this Fit Me foundation in shade 230 Natural Buff. I have transferred this Fit Me foundation into a pump bottle so that I can take it out easily and there will be no wastage of the foundation. And now I'll be applying it on my face and neck and just blending it with this brush. So here I am using Maybelline Superfresh White Compact. So I am using this light green eyeliner, that is eye pencil, on my lower lash line for making my eye pop up. Now I'm using this LA Girl Pro Conceal in shade Espresso for contouring my face. So I'm applying it to the usual places such as under my cheekbones, then down both sides of my nose, then under the jawline and chin, also on top of my forehead and along the hairline. And using this mini beauty blender to blend all the contoured areas of my face. Now I am using this MAC blush, that is MAC Sheer Tone Shimmer Blush in shade Foolish Me. It is a very pretty coral shade. It's a very light shade. So I am applying it on my cheeks. So I am using Miss Claire Illuminator Base in 01 Sunbeam as a highlighter. So I'm applying it on my cheekbones, then middle of the forehead, down the center of the nose and on my chin, and just blending it with my hands. Now I'm just removing my lip balm from my lip and I'm using this Miss Claire long lasting matte lipsticks, that is in the shade Cocoa and Antique Rose. So I'll be applying both the shades to get a perfect brownish nude shade, as you can watch in the video. So first I've applied this Antique Rose shade, and above it I'll be applying Cocoa shade to get a perfect brown nude or nudish brown shade. So now you can look at my face makeup, eye makeup and the accessories I have worn, which will give you an idea for wearing it in any wedding, because it's wedding season now. So that's why. So I have used a bindi and a neck piece and a hand bracelet over here to make the makeup look much more prettier. And also worn this Indian suit, that is Indian kurti, for adding an Indian touch. So if you like this makeup tutorial, then please subscribe for such more makeup tutorials, and also hit the like button below and comment down below if you try this makeup, then how it turned out to be, and whether you love this eye makeup and face makeup. Also, all the products and all the details about the products used in this video will be listed below, so go and check out if you want in the description box. Love you, pretty girls. Bye bye.